Fox Sports Sun, the home of the Tampa Bay Lightning since the club's inception all the way back in 1992, celebrating with you inside the Lightning at Home Classics. And this edition will be the opening game in a best of seven second round Eastern Conference Semifinals against the Montreal Canadiens in the great march in 2004 to the Stanley Cup Championship. Joining us now, as you can see, a man who had a monumental postseason, number 17, Ruslan Fedotenko, who is rocking, it looks to be, a wonderful shirt here with some sentimental value. Good to see you, Ruslan. Tell us about this.
Hey, hi, Paul. Nice to see you. This is actually a shirt from John Tortorella, actually in Columbus. I have an initiative to raise the money for his charity. He's very big in the helping animals, especially pit bulls, and rescue some horses. So my wife was supporting, and myself included. So we got the shirt, and I thought it's appropriate to wear it.
Absolutely. For this one, Ruslan, you were a part of a year before defeating the Washington Capitals, the first ever playoff series win in franchise history. Now you have defeated in five games the New York Islanders, and you're trying to do something you guys have never done before, and that's win a second round. So what was the mindset, if you can recall, of this hockey team, this band of brothers, as you got ready to host the Canadiens?
You know, it seems like on one hand, it seems like yesterday, but on the other hand, it seems like a while ago. But what I remember, actually now reflecting back, I thought Torts, our coach, did an amazing job to help us to prepare and not looking past any opponent or any game or even any shift. Like, he really helped us to focus one task at a time. And because we have a pretty young team, a lot of things, you know, except few older guys who've been in this situation like that, it's uncharted territory for us. So we have really good, as a coach, a leader who is helping us, and obviously veterans players who focus on that and one game at a time. And yes, we are at that moment, we're trying to sack a new record, but we didn't really look at those records. We didn't look at the, you know, this is another, we need to win to have the series in our, you know, history. So we did that. It was one game at a time, like I said, one shift at a time, and take care of where we can take care. And I thought Torts did really, really good job. Tell you the truth, in the moment, I didn't really appreciate that. But sure, looking back, being a different different teams, different situations, now I look back and I really, really appreciate that. So, again, I mean, we have a great team and young, talented team, but we also have a good core of veterans, and the coaching staff was amazing. So not just Torts, but all the coaching staff. So
you had a phenomenal goaltending performance in the previous series by Nikolai Habibulin. He had shut out the Islanders three times to equal the NHL standard. Now he's going to be at one end of the ice, and you're going to have a former Vezina and Hart Trophy winner and Jose Theodore at the other end of the ice. So what are you up against in Montreal?
I mean, it was both great goalies, and Javi was unbelievable. I mean, now we've been looking back, kind of get the memory back. It's amazing how well he played, and he gave us so much confidence to knowing, even if we mix up sometimes, screwed up, he's there to help us. And I think that was a big, big boost for us. And then obviously, go against Theodore. We knew he's a great goalie. At the time, we knew what his tendency is and what maybe his weakness. So we have a game plan and obviously throw everything on that, crash the net, get the traffic in the front of it. I mean, it's on one hand, it's kind of simple, but on the other hand, it's we're persistent with our plan, and eventually we are successful.
Of course, tonight, this game one in the four-game sweep of the Canadiens airs on Fox Sports Sun, this Lightning Classic, at 6 o'clock. You're going to be able to see Ruslan in action, Habibulin and his brilliance. They will shut out the Habs 4-0. Ruslan, you are skating with Vinny LeCavalier at center as this series opened. and Marty St. Louis on the right wing. What a dynamic trio. And it's you who will score the first goal of this series. Take us to the dynamics of your line and why it's able to open well for you. You go through a scoreless first period where you're all over the Canadiens. And then in the second period, here you come at even strength, and it's in the back of the net.
It's one of the things, looking back, Torts was shifting the lines a couple of times. And obviously in the beginning of the playoffs, I started with, you know, Vinny and Marty. And those guys are Hall of Famers. Not looking back, it's amazing the players I able to play with. And at the time, it was a privilege to play with those players. And it was, on one hand, it was easy to play because you know how they play and you're trying to complement them. And, it's a matter of time when we're able to start scoring the goals, but we want to make sure we stick with our plan and not trying to do too much. So obviously the first period was scoreless, but we still need to get the pressure on them and get traffic and just do whatever we have to do, whatever Torts told us to do, and we stick with it. And I think it was discipline, and that's make a big difference for us. And then after we score in the goals, give us even more confidence. So it's snowballs that way. And looking back, I mean, it was amazing time. It was great time.
Vinny and Marty both grew up in Montreal, of course, so it's an emotional game on many levels for them. But Vinny did not score in the opening series against the Islanders, but his work against the wall, working so strong, gets the puck to Marty St. Louis, and it comes to you. There's the first goal. Vinny will score the next two goals at even strength, and you're on the ice for all three goals. Your line is everywhere. So you guys were flying.
Yeah, it was one of the things I remember Vinny was saying, like, oh, first round, I think we're like nowhere to find us. We're not there. And it's not that way. I mean, we just maybe not in the scoreboard there. But obviously in Montreal, Vinny and Mario going back almost to their hometown. And it's exciting for them. It's more emotional. So they have extra jump there, and I was so happy, you know, obviously for Vinny and Mari have such a great, great series there, both of them. So I was very, very excited to be part of it.
So many skaters involved in this. Dmitry Fenisenkov will score from Tim Taylor. That was a great line with Dave Anderchuk. So all four lines are rolling, great defensive pairs that tonight will be in action on Inside the Lightning at Home Classics, the edition. This one airs game one. The best of seven against the Montreal Canadiens at 6:00. And first and foremost, keep your eye on number 17 because it's a brilliant postseason for Ruslan Fedotenko, and will be on to Philadelphia where he earns the reputation against both the Flyers and the Calgary Flames as Mr. Game 7. Ruslan, thanks. We look forward to watching and enjoying this tonight against you, the Bolts, against the Montreal Canadiens. Thanks so much, my friend.
Thank you. I appreciate it, Paul. And hey, I'm excited to watch this game too. So I'm very excited.
I get a thrill. 16 years goes by, Ruslan, in the
morning
tonight. 6:00 on Fox Sports Center.